Astrid explain.
You are most kind. The jester's cut feels as bad as it looks, I'm afraid.
Damn it, this
Admit, even I'm having a hard time disagreeing with you.
Marrow is dead, I know. But we've got bigger problems right now. The fool did.
Oh, it's true, I'm afraid. Cicero was a little whirlwind, slashing this way and that. It would have been funny if he weren't trying to murder us all.
Don't forget the ranting and raving about the Night Mother, how she was the true leader of the Dark Brotherhood, and Astrid was just a pretender.
Look, we've got to deal with this situation. You've got to deal. Look, we've got to deal with this situation. You've got to deal with this situation. I want you to find that miserable little fool and end his life. But first, find my husband. Make sure he's all right. After the attack, Arnbjorn flew into a rage. Search Cicero. Let me know the minute you find something. I've got to see to Vizara and calm everyone down.
Bested by a fool. Who's...
She's right. Have you found something? Good. Good. Does it say where he may be headed? The Dawnstar Sanctuary? Whatever for. Never mind, it does. Every moment counts. Find our... And then, send that jester's twisted little soul to the void. In as many pieces as possible. Look. The werewolves... Cicero's problem... He just couldn't accept that. If you say Cicero has... Tread carefully. No, nothing. Well... Obeying the Night Mother. Cicero... But to go this far. To attempt to murder the leader of a sanctuary. Cicero must pay with his life.
Thank you.
Should have figured Astrid would send you. What gave it away? Yeah, gotta admit that little... In there. Through the door. Alright, you convinced me. Doubt I'd be much good to you anyway. But I slashed him good. Pretty sure I severed an artery. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you could probably just follow the blood. Do me a favor and kill that little jester twice. Just to make sure.
What is life's greatest illusion?
Thank you.
Should have figured Astrid would send you. What gave... Yeah, gotta admit that... In there. Through the... But I slashed him good. Be sure I severed an arm. Don't know what you're gonna find in there. But you
what just is life's greatest illusion?
Respects the listener's abilities, of course, but... Could you at least slow down a bit? Not what I understand.
Good enough. yet. You caught me. I surrender. Traitor? If I'm a traitor, so walk away. Let poor Cicero live. Tell her you did the job. Stabbed, strangled, drowned poor Cicero.
You can't win this!
No! Humming. My turn.
Arnbjorn is safe. Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself. Tell you what. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, there's just one more target before we strike out at the Empire. Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet? Read his cookbook? It's become quite a phenomenon. The Gourmet is scheduled to... Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet. You should report to him. Represent us well, sister.
But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the don't be seems to be a man. I believe so. Oh. Loose. Next, you'll have to... Huh. As I was saying, you'll need to kill the Gourmet, of course. But what's more, you'll need to get his writ of passage. Oh, and if you can, now off with you. Remember...